baby, come walk with me. Cause you've been away too long. I can live selfishly, and I know I was wrong. Oh, I embrace it completely. My life has new meaning, yeah. Baby, I cherish you, and I promise to love. Now it's crazy to me. I've been running all this time. You waited patiently on a love you would not find, darling. I need you so deeply, and your love has set me free. Yeah, baby, I treasure you, and I promise to
dream to make me strong. I said, oh my, that's my
could be all that you say. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me.
Remember in counseling? I said, yeah. He said, remember I told you when you had no sex? said, yeah. He said, ask me again tomorrow. For this reason, we've come together. Brother Warren and Sister Mary, it is your intent today to be joined into the bond of holy matrimony. This is a special occasion for both of you. For both of you have gathered here today in the present, coming from two very distinct paths, working together in the sight of God to forge a brand new future. You are here today because it is your intent to choose each other as your soulmate for life. Marriage is not an institution where there's days off, there are breaks. It's not an intermittent situation. But every day you are to love each other more than you did the day before. Every day you are to love each other in the fear and in the sight of God. Not only choosing to please each other above yourselves, but to please God the most. Is that your intent today? Amen. At this time, we join both hands. Look at each other in the eyes. Warren, would you say to Barry? Barry.
Barry.
I, Warren.
I, Warren.
Take you now.
Take you now.
To be my lawful.
To be my lawful.
And loving wife.
Loving wife.
And with all my earthly goods.
All my earthly goods.
To thee, I endow.
I endow.
Barry, is it your intent to have Warren as your husband? Then will you look him in his eyes? And repeat after me, Warren, I vow to take you to be my loving and lawful husband, and with all my earthly goods, to thee I endow. At this time, the couple will be tying what's called God's knot. Though one be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken. This passage from Ecclesiastes illustrates the importance of Christian companionship. Two Christians, two believers, two disciples, two individuals that made the personal choice to accept the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. You're now representing the fact that you're about to be bound together in Christ and that you will become stronger than in your individuality. We believe that Christian marriage is about more than the union of one man and one woman. The Bible teaches us that God performed a miracle in our marriage, united us together in a covenant relationship with Him as one. Tying the cord today, you are symbolizing before all these that are witnessing that your lives will forever be tied together. Just as the blood that flowed through your body, there's a situation where as we took salt, and you poured salt in the bowl, and Harry, you poured your salt in the bowl, and the salt would represent your blood. Your intent states that until you can come and separate your blood from her blood, you will be eternally joined together. At this time, can we have the knot?
Now I'm free, yeah.
represented through the wife. As the wife honors her husband and submits herself to the Lord in turn will nurture and strengthen the marriage relationship, causing them to forever be bound together. The braiding of the three strands demonstrates how Warren and Vare are now joined by God in marriage. Each strand has its own special meaning. Each strand represents strength and vitality. We are thankful today that you two have come together again under the power of Ecclesiastes 4:12, which I read again in redundancy. Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves, and a cord of three strands is not quickly broken. At this time, we're going to have the blessing of marriage. Would you please stand side by side, join your hands together, facing me. We ask the church to pray with us. Father God, now in Jesus' name, we are praying, Lord, for your power, your grace, and your mercy to be upon this man and this woman. We're praying now, God, that every day of their lives together will be sweeter than the day before. We're praying that the whole entire host of heaven will war when they war. Worship when they worship. God, we're praying that there will not be a tear that a bottle of heaven does not catch. We're praying that, God, they will be blessed all the way from the bedroom to the bank account. And God, we bless you now for what you've done in this place, thanking you now for the blood that was shed that made this possible. In Jesus' name, amen. Look at each other again in the eyes. At this time, is there anything you would like to say to each other?
when it comes to you, you're all and more, baby. Ooh, heaven's my destiny when I'm with you. The only place to be, just you.
Never. judgmental, judgmental. You build me up and never tear me down. Put you first and never in the background. Loving you is simple, so simple. You're my shady spot on sunny days. You're summer to my ocean waves. For you to come along, put harmony to my song was. Now everything's aligned, we eye to eye.
Together right here.
You are my, yeah.
You are my.